Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. This is just a little thank you note to everybody that has been there, supported, listened, watched videos, joined the Tea and Consciousness, read my books, all of that, and most of all for your interest in expanding consciousness. That is so desperately needed right now at this point in time. So let me say thank you also to everybody for just holding on. There's a lot happening, that we have a lot on our plates. Some of it has been really stressful, a lot stressful. And I think it, when you look out there, sometimes it's hard to see what is there to be thankful for. But I think we can be thankful for all the people that are waking up, all the people that are learning about consciousness, all the people that are holding the line, the people that are joining in various groups all over the place saying something new, we need something new. And I think, you know, we can say thanks in advance, which kind of helps shape the future. Thank you for a world that is much more to our liking, much more to our shaping, and something that's much more humane. A couple things I want to mention. We have released our newsletter. It usually goes on, most newsletters and things go to spam or to junk. So check your spam or junk if you really want to see what's happening. We have an Intuition One big class that we've opened up in January. We have a tarot card, tarot and numbers and colors and symbology, the language of energy. And so we'll be releasing that before Christmas. If you didn't receive the newsletter or you're not signed up for that, you can go to my website and sign up. And we don't send out a lot of them. You know, they just come out a few times a year, but they have certain key information in them regarding classes and books and what's happening, things like that. If you don't want to sign up for the newsletter, because none of us really needs more stuff in our inbox, you can go to the website and consciousnessonfire.com or pennykelly.com, and you can read the newsletter on the website, so you don't have to sign up for anything. So that'll bring you up to date in terms of what's happening, and hopefully give you some options, some inspiration. We're getting ready to open up COCO, C-O-C-O, stands for Community of Consciousness Online. Hopefully beginning of the year or first quarter at least. And it's a platform to become an educational, online education center for developing humans, for developing consciousness, for expanding perspectives and helping build a new earth, new human. So all of that on the website, on the, you know, talked about in the newsletter. Thank you to everybody on Patreon for your support. That has really made so much possible. And I really, really appreciate that. Thank you to everybody who joins Tea and Consciousness, the wonderful questions that are asked every single week. Thank you to the people who come to the live streams, and for watching or getting on other people's sites that are trying to hold a space for the rest of us to step into. We're all working on that. Chin up. It's we're gonna win. We are winning big time. It's not really obvious out there because we don't have the kind of media that mainstream, we don't have the mainstream press on our side, but we don't need them. So just look around. When you want to get out of the box, there's all kinds of people out there saying really encouraging things that are true, that you can know and make decisions based on that knowing. Have a wonderful, wonderful Thanksgiving day, weekend. Enjoy the whole weekend. Oh my gosh. Just thank you. Thank you for everything. Have a wonderful holiday. And be sassy. Okay. Thank you.